So for the first case, we have the net force as 10 newton towards layer, because the other two.